tears from falling down.
Alrighty guys, today we are trying out a game called Shadows Peak. It's a game I saw on Steam, it was recommended for me, and I decided to try it out. Now, I don't know whether I'm going to continue with this game as a series, or if I'm just going to do it as the sort of thing. It's a story game, so I really don't know much about it, except you're an author trying to write a book about like conspiracy theories or something like that.
A lot of dark legends surround this place.
Oh, I like the way the closed caption.
That's why, by offering Michelle to meet here, I've decided to kill two birds with one stone, spend some time with Michelle, and gather some information for my book about myths and legends. The problem I have is that when I'm near Michelle, I completely forget about my work.
Whoa. Whoa! What in the world? Whoa. Alright, so we're dead now. Roll credits. Shadows Peak.
Whoa.
Oh, is that my blood? Oh, Michelle's gone. Yo, where did Michelle go?
Hold up.
Holy. This looks amazing. This is amazing. Hold up. The sensitivity is very strange. I press my keyboard and I walk a second later. Oh yeah, we are playing this game.
Michelle.
Oh, okay, Michelle.
Michelle.
Yo, what's this? Press E to interact. Oh, that's save points. All right. So I'm just gonna take the very obvious route, and I'm gonna go up. I would head over to the lighthouse, but let's switch between items. What do we got? Oh, we got a phone. Hi, Tom. Now you're able to see them. You can't hurt them, but they will try to hurt you. By the way, this is a horror game. Oh, it's just that. Is that dog meat? Oh, okay. All right. No harm done. No harm done, doggy. Save it. Alright, so. Got this house. Door is locked. Alright. Oh, fireflies! Aww. We go up this? Yes. Oh. Alright. We're in the house, and it's not looking good. Alright, so I can only open... three asteroids that could really hit Earth and wipe out life. Alright, that's... Well, that's cute. This game has a lot of interaction, and I like that. Oh, wait a minute, we got a syringe. We got blood all over the place. It looks like alcohol right there. More alcohol. Downstairs. Maybe I don't want to go down there yet. Okay! Okay, who's devoting their life to Satan down here? Who was here? Zaphon. Oh. Whoa! That teddy bear is gigantic! I don't know if I want to step into the pentagram. Quick map. Oh. Zaphon is a demon of the second order. He's also known as a fire demon because during the rebellion in heaven, he proposed to set heaven on fire. I don't even know how to say his name because, I'm not devoting my life to Satan. This game is really creeping me out. Who's this teddy bear? Hey. I don't get the big deal. It's just a teddy bear. What was that? It's in here. Alright. Don't really think there would be jump scares this close. I should have done face cam for this video.
Can anyone hear me?
Oh.
Please, someone help. I'm in a cave and my leg is broken. dead.
I can hear you. Get back to him. What are you doing? Oh, flashlight. Got it. Alright. We tried an old ritual to create a possessed doll, but instead of a doll, we used a teddy bear. Don't think it worked. Oh. Okay.
I am really scared.
That's your big one. Wait a minute. Oh, you can knock him out of the way. Alright, screw you, possessed teddy bear. God. Alright. Flashlight is 3. Alright, now this place is creepy. Oh! No! Not this crap again! So, Hey, just go forward. Just go. Ooh, spooky, spooky. What's going on down here? Listen, I'm not scared. I don't know. You guys think I'm scared? I'm not. Oh. We got 2 ways, huh? Oh. Bear trap! An elephant backpack. Only belongings. A little girl. Is that who's swimming around in the water? Oh! Hey, bro. How you doing? How you doing? Where'd you go? Hey, huh? Oh, it's a save point! Save. Get out! Get out of here! Get! Ooh. Oh. Oh, these are the things that... Oh. Hey, guys. Who? We need fresh souls. Kill them, and you'll get your fiancé back. Kill who? Alright, so whoever they took my fiance, which I think is that girl. Somebody, please help me. Where are you?
Is someone there?
Yeah. Jeez! A note. I saw a girl shoot a guy to death. I decided to wait down in the cave, but I stepped into a bear trap. But you're not reading this because I didn't make it. This place looks fit for a boss battle. Okay. Oh wait, no, it's not. Yes, it is. Yo! Oh! Shoot. Oh boy. Oh yeah, that's it. I told you guys. Place is fit for a boss battle. Whoa! You did. It wasn't that hard, was it? Just a couple more. Oh, okay, so this guy's on my side, is he? I think that's all I'm going to do for today, you guys. I think I'm going to get a refund on this game. This game is incredibly dumb. You can't do a lot of stuff unless you do other stuff first, so I don't know. But anyway, thank you for joining me today, guys, in this APRT 123 out. Bye.